Welcome to Dubai for today's event. What an incredible place. And now, any advice for the competitors?
There's no place quite like...
Sorry, race control are about to get this underway.
And already some real aggressive racing as they look to settle in.
Your teammate had a clash and lost positions.
Find the track limits there.
So your last lap was a 1:33.2. Your teammate has crashed. Your last lap was a 1:23.5.
Getting running inside, easing that down like a curtain.
Okay, you've got Beast. Last lap was a 1:23.1. Okay, boost discharged. Time last lap was a 1:22.4. Ready? Okay, they won't be happy about that. The time on the last lap was a 1:26.6. time last lap was a 1:24.9. Time last lap was a 1:22.9. Boost is ready. Time last lap was a 1:22.0. Go.
running full blast. They sped up, but not for the boost could give them a reverse.
Last lap was a 1:20.9. Okay, boost discharged. So the time last lap was a 1:22.3. Ready? Is ready. Okay, you've got boost.
Well, I know. What can you tell us about this Grid World Series event?
Today, the drivers will be fighting to get those on-track speed boosts and claim those all-important overtakes.
Okay, sorry, but the drivers are ready and the race is starting.
A furious start and P3 looking to block off any attempts going into turn one.
rein it in, you've pushed them over the edge there. Your teammate's crashed. Ready? Your last lap was a 1:12.8.
Astral has been there and crashed.
Time last lap was a 1:07.3.
Lost control. The movement was in rush. They pushed hard with the help of boost, but it just wasn't enough. What a move from the
boost is ready. Over time last lap was a 1:10.4.
Coming close to the inside, that is another overtake.
Last lap was a 1:08.4. and lost the vision.
Each other's lines perfectly.
Your last lap was a 1:08.9.
Entering that boost zone, hang up, you're looking up there.
Boost is good to go. Okay, that last lap was a 1:11.4.
Passing on the outside.
Okay, boost discharged. That last lap was a 1:09.0.
Getting through on the inside, seizing that moment perfectly.
Last lap was a 1:08.8.
Inside pass, brave move.
Ready? Right, the time on the last lap was a 1:07.2.
Sped up, but
Your boost is ready. Just over time, last lap was a 1:07.8.
Getting through all the effects is not perfectly. Here we are, race time at Sepang International Circuit. I now give us some insight.
Well, those dark clouds are sure to cause a lot of chaos on the track today. Thunder, lightning, the weather ain't playing.
Well, I'm sure we're in for a great race today. No, sorry to interrupt, but the race is about to begin.
Maybe stay out of their path, don't get taken out. Thank you. last lap time was a 2:48.2. Your teammate has crashed.
Look at that, a pass on the outside to take the position.
Time last lap was a 2:39.8. time last lap was a 2:39.1. Places to a crash. Last lap was a 2:40.2. Your teammates crashed. All right, that last lap was a 2:46.6. Okay, you've got boost. Your last lap was a 2:45.1. Been involved in a crash. 38.5. And lost positions. They dropped to 8th. Last lap was a 2:41. Charged. last lap was A238.2. Lap was A240.6. Your teammate has crashed. Boost ready.
Really sticking
right, the time on the last lap was a Boost is ready.
The real master class of control.
last lap time was a 2 lost places to a crash. They dropped to 8. Time last lap was a 2:41.5. time last lap was a 39.9. So your last lap was a 2:43.4. Okay, you've got boost.
I'm in lose control.
that last lap was a 2:35.7. Your teammates crashed. They dropped to 8th. Okay, boost discharged.
Thank you. Yeah.